Express, an international courier service.
The latest story from media supporting TDP is that if Janasena party is voted to power during 2019 election, then Pawan Kalyan is not keen on becoming the CM. The story also states that if the party is voted to power, then Pawan will make his brother Chiranjeevi the CM. Since Pawan does not believe in posts, it could be a logical move, says the story. Further, the story says that Pawan's Janasena party will be in an alliance with either the Congress party or the left parties. Already, his brother Chiranjeevi is an MP with the Congress party, so such an alliance will clear the path for making him the CM, says the story. Now, it's not clear if the story is being floated to help the prospects of Telugu Desam party in 2019 or if Pawan Kalyan indeed has such plans.